Today we're playing Jurassic World Lego version. So this is the walkthrough. I mean, we barely started. Yes, this is a Wii Squares shooting, holding target. I barely started this game. Circle. What does circle do? Huh, it doesn't seem to do anything. Of course, X is jump. Triangles change. Nice. No one does nothing for circle apparently. What is this?
Hi there. It's me, Mr.
Oh god.
DNA, and I'm here to help you.
How does that actually even work? How did...
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Oh god, I guess I'm gonna have to build it.
Yeah, this is good coffee.
It almost makes up for the danger and humidity. What would swing it all the way for you? Better Danishes.
Ah, circle SOVs. You see, I have lots of experience.
You have to kickstart it with your stun rod.
I have lots of experience with this thing. Nice. Kind of like the superhero games.
By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
He has a weird accent. I'm glad there's something. Yeah, I think I might also have them.
Come on, who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
What? You are a friend, so I think it's a boulder brick. Mini kit.
So, do you know what we do if the raptor escapes?
That is you.
Well, Dune says to get up somewhere high so it can't reach you and only use our weapons as a last resort.
Oh, so there's a proper plan. Huh. I was just gonna push you over to distract it and then run.
Well, that's actually pretty fine, I must say. Nice plan. Well, oh, yep. Yeah, that's a mini kit. So that's the plan, basically. Okay. Full charge. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to... Oh, God.
I'm here to help. You.
Ah, hunters. I see. I see that. I see that. Yeah, it's like tracking device. He's gonna be riding it down. What is that thing he's holding? It has nothing, it's just a black brick. Is it? Yes, I see what's going on there. Did I see his head? Oh, I see the target. I see the target. Well, that explains everything.
Pushing team moving.
Actually, in Jurassic World, who thinks reviving dinosaurs is a good idea? Literally. Kind of a dumb thing, then you see. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get my tizzy guy. My Jeffrey Brown, apparently he does. That's his name. I'm pretty sure I might have to push. Yeah, push. This is actually my first walkthrough.
Step away.
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Oh god. I think they might need me.
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
So why? Why your staff member, dude? I think the boss is gonna fire you. Yeah. Oh shoot, it gotta be this dude. Okay, I saw that.
Joffrey, raise the gate.
And this dude, even though I could jump through all the way here, I should have couldn't. Also, that looked like Batman same with me. Oh gosh. Never bring food! Come on, burn! Don't bring food! This is gonna die. This is gonna die. Rest in peace. He's hitting the banana. That's a bad idea.
Shoot!
Why food?
Shoot!
Shooter. I think she only wanted a sausage. Yeah. Is this Jurassic World or Jurassic Park? The game is called Jurassic Park.
No, not Velociraptor.
Is that a bicycle? Made out of bones.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something. All I keep finding are old coins.
What? Really? That's amazing!
Huh? How so?
Well, until now, we had no idea that dinosaurs had any kind of culture, let alone a system of currency.
Ugh, remind me, what are your qualifications for being on this dig again?
I own a spade!
You own a spade? Okay, this is it for this video, apparently, because I got low. Okay, so I'll continue next time. See you later.